Okay, so before Twilight, our next guest got our blood pumping as a sexy vampire on Moonlight. Now he's traded in his fangs for some scrubs as a star of CBS's new medical drama, Three Rivers. Please welcome Alex O'Loughlin. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
So you're from Australia, Sydney.
I am. Sydney.
So when we see you on the show, it's always surprising when someone does an American accent and then you meet them in person and they're like, top of the day or whatever the heck you say.
Top of the day to you, Bonnie. How are you doing?
Well, wait a minute. What accent are you doing now?
That was kind of Swahili Irish. It's a hybrid I'm working on for a new film idea.
So, it might not be a bad idea.
Yeah.
I might be an investor in that.
Thank you.
So you're doing the show where you play a doctor, a transplant surgeon.
I play a cardiothoracic surgeon who is, specializes in transplant.
How do you do with all the medical jargon?
It's tough.
That is, isn't it?
Yeah, it's tough. And I don't know what I'm talking about. That's not true. I study everything, so.
I'm sure you do, because you take the job very seriously, and you want to be as authentic and kind of free and easy with it as you can possibly be.
Right.
But do you ever just start laughing?
I do, often. It's usually everyone else on set that's laughing at me, and I'm saying the word hypertrophic cardiomyopathy. I'm saying it backwards, and I don't realize because I've read the script upside down or something. But it's like another language. It's like law or science,
right,
you know.
Right. And did you ever, when you were growing up, did you have anything else that you wanted to do besides getting into this business? Did you ever have dreams of doing anything else?
I worked all around the world. I did a lot of stuff. And
What did you do? Different jobs? I'm fascinated.
I did lots of. A lot of them weren't. I don't really want to talk about. You know.
Were you a dancer?
Because it's embarrassing.
I mean, is that what you mean?
A little bit.
Come on, is that true, Alex?
No, I can't dance very well.
Oh,
I can't a bit.
I don't think anybody would mind.
You know, I can pitch. Did you see my pitch?
Hey,
at the
Dodgers? How great was that? You're at Dodgers.
I can't begin to tell you. I mean,
the Dodgers game, and they were playing.
They call and they say, "We want you to throw the first pitch." And I was
there.
Like,
you are. There's the shots. Excellent.
Well, you go, but what did I do with my mouth?
That's a good look. That's a serious sports guy look.
It's kind of awful.
But tell us, did you make it over the plate?
Well, what happened? What's
that look for?
I'm going to tell you.
All right, I thought you were going to hit me.
This is what they told me. It was a perfect curveball strike. That's what they told me.
The catcher said that?
Well, the catcher was my friend, and he was he was blaspheming because I'd actually made it.
He was jealous.
The mound to, you know, it was going at about 15 miles an hour, so it wasn't very impressive, but it did sort of.
Hey, that's pretty impressive.
Yeah, but I'd never pitched 2 weeks before. I had some lessons, and they went through.
And you don't
realize
how big the distance is until you get out there.
Right, and you get out there, and I ran onto the mound. Because remember, they said, you don't have to do it from the mound.
Yeah, they say you can go to the bottom.
And
I was
like, come on.
I know, yeah.
I've got to do it from the mound. And every one of my friends had advice too. Bro, when you do it, you've got to do it. You've got to throw it as hard as you can. Bro, don't worry about how hard you throw it. You'll miss. Bro, I was just...
Everybody's calling you bro. Hey, bro.
Friends call me bro.
Do they?
They do. I haven't asked them yet. I've been here for 5 years. I think I'm going to ask them, why do you call me bro?
Yeah. What happened? Did you
bro,
go from the top
okay,
of the mound?
So, no, bro, it would be weird for you, though. I should sis.
Sis,
I roll up onto the mound...
Do I have to be your sister?
No.
Oh.
We can do this, though. I've learned that, too.
Oh, that's a new thing. I've never done that. That's the first time. Oh, you're my first time. So, come on.
I run out. I'm running.
Yeah, you're feeling pretty good, huh?
And everything's terrified. I don't know how many, 30, 40,000, or whatever it was. And it's like Forrest Gump in slow motion, and I'm going, idiot, what are you doing this for? Who are you? And I see the big screen, and I'm like, oh, God, that's me. And I've got a catcher's mitt on, and I'm like, I don't even know if it's on the right hand. And I get to the bottom of the mound, and my brain goes, stop, stop, and my feet just keep going up the mound. And everyone in the stadium goes like this. Ooh! No one can hear me. And so I just went, stop. And my buddy, Todd Tomsic, who's a trainer for the Dodgers, he taught me how to pitch. I went, okay, what would Todd do? It was kind of like, what would Jesus do, but what would Todd do? And I went, okay, kick the dirt. Yeah, I'm really here. Breathe. In, out, shoulders down, do the thing, twist, knee goes up, and then my buddy caught it, and I was like,
Excellent. That's excellent.
Yeah. It's great.
Great storytelling. Okay, so speaking of storytelling, we're going to show a clip.
Okay.
All right, and you, of you on Three Rivers, and you're talking to a woman who's just had a heart transplant?
Yeah, so this, a lady comes in, and she's, I can't say too much, because we air in a week, but she had a heart problem, and she had a baby in her tummy at the same time.
In her tummy?
As opposed
to... You got
to,
those technical words down, my friend.
Boom.
Who's
your doctor? Who's your doctor?
Okay, yeah, let's see. Come
it.
On, because you see a whole different side of you. Here
okay.
we go.
Your baby is doing well. And Terry, you have a new heart. You and your baby are going to stay with us here for a couple of weeks. Now, it's not as fancy as that new nursery you were painting, but we're going to do our best.
So nice to meet you.
Lovely to meet you,
yeah,
too.
Yeah, I hope you'll come back again.
Pleasure.
You guys, you can see Alex on Three Rivers season premiere this Sunday night on CBS. We'll be right back.